Right, so what's going on, guys? My name is Ollie, and I only found out today that you can play Forza Horizon 1 on the Xbox One as backwards compatibility. So, this is, like, one of my favourite all-time games. So I thought, why not play it? So I haven't loaded this up yet. It may have my save data. If it does, then I'm not going to be too happy. If it doesn't, then it'll be good, because I can obviously start this as a series or something. Right, I just need to sort out the video. Barely visible. We'll put it to 50. Put subtitle on. Don't know why. Single player. Yeah, here we go. I remember watching this for the first time and I was like, so excited. Yes, I know all of this. I'll end up changing the controls because I do not like these ones that they give us. Actually, this one, this one is the good one that I like. And they started changing it up. So on Forza Horizon, it was like perfect for me. And if you didn't know, it's set in Colorado, America.
Hey guys, you're listening to Horizon Fest Arena with me, Scott Tyler, on the first day of the Horizon Festival.
Nice Viper.
It's already a beautiful Colorado morning here with a forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms, and plenty of thundering engines. Hey, the word here is that the reigning champ, Darius Flint, will be arriving at Horizon today. So, if you're on the roads just now...
I'm also going to be racing in first person.
This is Horizon. Keep it here.
Because my preference, but I might, in some races, obviously go third. Okay, right, cause you have to, I'll be changing this, because you have to hold A. Whoa.
400 meters. Turn right.
I don't even know what brake is. Oh, X. Whoa. Right. What was just that? Are you just seeing this? Honestly, are you seeing the frame rate drop? It can't handle it. One bit. How am I? Whoa. Whoa. This is crazy. Apparently the Xbox One can't handle these amazing graphics. Why make a game when the Xbox One can't handle it? Watch this. Boom. I can be a dirty racer and oh look at that, that was awesome. And a clean racer.
I was right, people.
How does that work?
Really is approaching Horizon right now, and word is he's already racing. Typical Darius. But hey, it doesn't matter who you are or what you're driving, okay? Bring your ride and bring your friends and just get down here now, okay? It's day one of the greatest festival on earth, and we are gonna have some fun this year, yes! And wait, before more music, we have got a very special guest here with a big announcement. It's CEO of Horizon, Alice Hart. Alice, how you doing?
Hey, Scott. How are you?
I'm great. What have you got for us, Alice?
Well, this is shaping up to be Horizon's biggest year yet. The Horizon Championship starts tomorrow morning, and I have places in the heats up for grabs to the next 10 cars who arrive at the Horizon entrance.
Oh, damn, girl, that is too cool. Hey, yo, if anyone out there is still on their way, you have got a chance to make it into the Horizon heats. Come on!
Come on, then. Stop watching me. Go. Oh. Wait, I need to change. Let's see what that's like. There we go. This is what we want.
There goes the first place in the heats. Still plenty up for grabs though, come on.
So we've got to go 3 miles and there's 8 places left. Get out the way, Silver. Pepper Army. I'll probably turn rewind off as well, just to make it more interesting. Eclair, oh yes, get out of the way. Break. Actually, let's go. Third person, ooh, steak. I hate like how they've all got quick cars and there's me and this tiny little VW. Get out of the way. Yeah, I know. Did I get it? Oh, the moment of truth.
Yep, we're done. Close the gate. Congratulations, you made the heats.
Yes.
That's an access sticker, a map, and a pass to the qualifier events. And this is so I can get in touch if I need to. You'll need to get your car checked out by a race engineer, Dak Stewart, over at the garage. I'm Alice Hart, by the way.
Welcome. The lip syncing. There we go.
Mr. Tuck, there's a problem with my car, I think.
Damn right. You need to swap out these fancy shocks for something a farmer would recognize, or you don't race.
Yes, Mr. Tuck.
Yeah, the trouble with you kids these days is you try bending the rules before you learn the game. Hey, 95 VW Corrado. Used to own one myself.
Probably own. Oh, not own.
I looked after
owned
mine.
One of every car.
Turn her over. bright side, this fine automobile shouldn't get you killed. And that's your pass. You'll need to come back and see me for performance upgrades to stay competitive. That's if you make it through the heats, of course.
That bad lip syncing and sound in that is really annoying me. I was about to read that.
The heat you're competing in is marked on your map. Set your GPS to it. Okay. Now get over there and do your ride some justice.
Cheers, mate.
I forgot to say your car radio was stuck on one channel. I gave it a whack, and you can now tune to all three Horizon radio stations. Enjoy!
Right, we're gonna go and change radio volume. We'll put it on one. So let's drive over in there in that person. Going fast with the race.
You sign up for festival races at trailers like this. When you see one, park outside it to register for the event.
You have arrived.
This is it, the Horizon Heat. You'll need to finish in the top three to qualify for your first wristband. Good luck.
Right. So I'm going to alter with all the settings and that, change difficulty, and I will be back when the race starts, so I'll see you then. Right guys, so this is my difficulty that I've put on. So we've got obviously game difficulty custom, braking ABS on, steering is normal, traction control on, shift and manual, braking only as the driving line, cosmetic damage on, rewind off, and opponent difficulty medium. I'll be changing this if things are, if like the opponents are easy. If not, then I'll leave it. So let's go. Right, I'm not sure what the gears are. Right, it's B to go up, to shift up, and X to shift down, so we go. So out of 8 races, I feel like, because on Forza 6 you've got 24 races in a race, and then you work your way down to Forza Horizon 2 and there's like 12 races, and then you work your way down to here and there's only 8. It's like, that's 3 times the amount on Horizon, no not Horizon, Forza 6. But anyways, I should be getting Forza Horizon 3 when it comes out, so there'll be videos of that, definitely, so yeah, look out for them. I thought, while the chance was here to play the first Forza Horizon, maybe we'll do a couple of videos on the second one with some friends or something. I haven't played it as much as I played this, just because, I don't know, this was just the easiest one to understand everything, and plus it was something I spent a lot of time into. I don't know, but I'll definitely be playing Forza Horizon 3. So, is that the finish line? Yeah, that's the finish line. And there we go, we won. First place. I'll do one more race and see like how I deal with the other races on medium. If I struggle more, or no, if I don't struggle more, sorry, then I'll pop it up to hard. If I don't, if I start to struggle more, then I'll just leave it at medium.
Yellow events start tomorrow morning, but I've got a showcase event later that I want you to take part in. Get over to Red Rock. The crowd's waiting.
Right, so we are going to drive to Red Rock. It's Mustang versus Mustang. Obviously, I've done this before. But what I'll do is I will speed the video up, and then I'll see you guys when I get to...
You've just found our Horizon speed trap. We've placed these all over Colorado. Whenever you see one, drive past it as fast as you can. We'll save your fastest speed at each one.
Yeah, so speed the video up and I'll see you guys when I get to the location. And we have arrived at our location. So let's just park up, even though I can't get out. Sign me up.
Showcase events are all about entertaining the crowd. But if you need an extra incentive, the sponsor will throw in the car if you win. Nice work if you can get it, huh?
So we have a chance of winning this Mustang if we beat the other Mustang, which is a plane. And we're driving from the top of Red Rock to the bottom, I think.
Much bigger turning circle than you, but in a straight line it's faster, so this is going to be close.
If you listen to what she said, then you'll know that it'll be close. Nice car. He's long gone now. But then again, he has to do bigger turns. It's a lovely car though. And he's in first place, I bet. Yep, told you. Hopefully, yeah, we're fast. Boom. Let's do some Tokyo drifting. Sponsored by Adidas, nice. Well, it's only got four gears. That was like, I'm recording that quickly. Boom. Did you see that? That was so good. I'm nearly losing it. Take it around the tight corner. Wait, that's not the tightest one, is it? How am I? I thought I would have been first. Surprised that speed camera didn't go off. So they're like, oh, we love our speed cameras. Just let me know if I'm winning, guys, because I can't really check at this point because it's like life or death situation. Go on. That's a win. Yes. Look at that. First place. And we win our first car. So it's all good. So you can see it's a really close race actually, but I still won. And you know, I got some money as well. When I run, I'm faster than the plane, so you know.
You just bagged a sweet new ride, and now you know why showcase events are invite only. Everyone wants to get their hands on one of those.
Yeah, we'll get into the car, and that is going to be all for today's episode, guys. I reckon this should be a new series, just to get all excited about Forza Horizon 3. So, if you enjoyed, then leave a like, and subscribe if you want to see.
Sorry. Championship. Swing by Race Central and I'll give you your yellow wristband and talk you through the basics.
Cheers, love. Yep, so if you want to see these videos when they come out, I upload a few times a week. So subscribe and, you know, you might see these when they pop up, you might not. Who knows?
I showcase events like that Mustang race for the fans, and I try to book the most popular drivers. If you want to get invited, increase your popularity at the festival by showing off your skills as you drive. Maybe if you get more popular, I'll give you a call.